obviously this season is to keep building and to keep getting better, because we're already better than last year, so why not become even better and hopefully, you know, go for that playoff spot that everyone wants so badly. So it's a competitive league, but I think if we keep going, we'll be fine. Lethbridge, they're a tough team. I mean, they work really hard for each other. They don't give you much. They're stingy. We're gonna have to come with maximum effort, because they bring maximum effort all the time, and some quality as well. So we're gonna have to match their intensity and their energy. MacEwan, they're a tough team as well. I mean, they're new in the league, just like us. They're a team that will be looking at us and saying, well, we think that's a game that we can win, just like we're looking at them saying, well, yeah, that's a result that we want from there. So they got some speed on the side and up front, so they're a tough matchup, but nothing that I don't think we won't be able to handle. I think I had a couple chances against Alberta, against MRU we had a couple chances, Victoria had a couple chances, but it'll come. We work on it, and every team has their highs and has their lows. Once we start putting some away, you'll just see the net continue to fill. So that's something that we're aware of and that we're working hard towards.